I chose the Clark School of Engineering because I felt it offered the best opportunities in aerospace. None of them really could compare to the really unique facilities that Maryland has for aerospace research.
I chose the Clark School of Engineering for a number of reasons. I was really drawn just to the overall caliber of the aerospace program. When I came here to visit campus and when I learned about the program, I really liked how you're hands-on day one. The DC area is great for jobs, especially with NASA Goddard being close by, and I am now an employee of NASA part-time, so that's been a great opportunity.
I was really interested in astronomy and physics as a kid, and in the beginning of high school I was considering doing a physics major. But then I kind of looked into that a little more and I realized that being a physics major would mean that I wouldn't get to do as much hands-on stuff. I wouldn't be on the front lines trying to figure out how to solve problems. At the same time, I kind of got some exposure to engineering, and I kind of became aware of aerospace engineering, which is a brilliant combination of the two.
Overall, I've had a really positive experience at Maryland as a woman in the Clark School. I did notice my first day walking into my first aerospace class that there was a very small percentage of women in the program.
WEA stands for Women in Aeronautics and Astronautics, and I'm the outreach chair. My primary responsibility is organizing WEA Day. WEA Day, which is our outreach event for middle and high school students, where we kind of try to give them a microcosm of what it's like to be a female aerospace engineer. On the Women in Engineering program, they have so many opportunities to get to know like female faculty across engineering departments. And that was kind of one of the things that really pushed me towards going to Maryland for aerospace engineering.
A professor that has inspired me is Dr. Bowden. She is a visiting professor here and is the current acting director of the Women in Engineering program. She really inspires me because she's been able to accomplish so much in her career, and the fact that she's always so positive, and you can tell she just generally cares about her students. Scholarships at the Clark School have really helped me out. I've been fortunate to receive two scholarships from the Clark School of Engineering. Even though I am an in-state student, college is expensive. Whatever I can do now to kind of minimize my debt now will definitely help me down the road. The Clark School Board of Visitor Scholarship has really made a difference this academic year because my sister has now just started her freshman year in college, so my parents are having to pay for two tuitions at once. So being able to lessen how much I have to pay this semester really helps them out in the long run.
So I was ecstatic when I learned that I had received the Marian Thompson-Nitsch Endowed Undergraduate Scholarship. This scholarship means a great deal to me as a woman in engineering. I think receiving this scholarship is really encouraging for me, just that I'm doing the right thing. I'm supposed to be here. It's my job to continue making this space for any other women who want to pursue aerospace. I feel like receiving the scholarship really just encourages me to kind of continue to give back in that way.